All over the world, cities strive to become more livable and attractive for people, institutions, and businesses. However, cities also need to cope with climate-related challenges, like rising sea levels and more intensive rainfall. Ramboll has a global group of professionals dedicated to helping cities and industrial clients worldwide convert these threats into opportunities. By combining world-class expertise in water engineering and landscape architecture, we analyze the challenges and develop solutions that reduce flood risk and increase livability. Moreover, we carry out studies and socio-economic analyses that assess the full value of a project and compare it to the cost of doing nothing.
Dealing with a complex challenge like flooding calls for a structured approach. In most of our projects, we assess the flood risks through advanced hydraulic modeling. Based on a risk assessment, our global team of water engineers and landscape architects start working on potential solutions and overall design. Then we calculate the costs and effects and adjust the design in dynamic and iterative processes where we involve the client and other relevant stakeholders.
Advanced hydraulic modeling provided a solid basis for our collaboration with the City of Gothenburg on climate adaptation and storm surge protection. In Washington, D.C., Ramboll's models showed that the planned resiliency toward storm surges and rising sea levels would only have a limited effect on reducing flooding in the future. In the design and planning phases of projects, we enjoy being visionary and creative together with our clients, and we do our best to develop solutions that serve multiple purposes. Climate adaptation often goes hand in hand with the human and social dimensions of urban livability. Take, for instance, the Kampong Admiralty in Singapore, where we've helped the Housing and Development Board transform a compact site into a dynamic community where integrated social and eco-friendly spaces enable an aging population to live actively. This unique space is meant to serve as a model development for community well-being in an intergenerational setting. Or take the neighborhood Nørrebro in Copenhagen, where Ramboll is part of the team designing and implementing the visionary urban resiliency project Soul of Nørrebro. An urban park area will act as a rainwater catchment basin during cloudbursts. Excess rainwater will be purified biologically and led into an adjacent lake, and people of all ages and backgrounds will gain a highly livable area, allowing even more social activities and interaction. North of Nørrebro, in the smaller town of Kokkedal, Ramboll has helped shape one of the world's most ambitious climate adaptation projects with a strong social dimension and added much recreational value. Climate Adaptation Kokkedal is improving the everyday life of the local residents, environmentally, socially, and culturally. Flood risks from the adjacent stream have been reduced significantly, and rainwater is now used to bring people closer together. In many projects, we also assist with stakeholder management, facilitating workshops, and involving key stakeholder groups such as the local inhabitants. We have, for example, brought those competences into play in New York City, where the New York City Department of Environmental Protection engaged Ramboll to create a cloudburst resilience study based on experience from Copenhagen. Through a carefully structured engagement and co-creation process, Ramboll and the New York City's Department of Environmental Protection conducted the study, which includes analysis of best available data about New York City rainfall and storm surges. The physical result of the study is a pilot project in the southeastern part of Queens. The project is situated in an area that has more flooding and sewer backup complaints on record than anywhere else in the city, and where certain neighborhoods are flooded repeatedly.
So Ramboll's climate study was important in that it took the approach that was developed in Copenhagen and applied it to New York City. The Cloudburst Resiliency Planning Study picked an area of New York City in Southeast Queens and specifically goes through the methodology that was applied in Copenhagen to try to develop a New York City-specific cloudburst plan.
It turns out that many of the concerns, many of the thoughts that people are having when trying to do things differently are universal. So it's not so different whether you plan in Copenhagen or in New York, you actually tend to have a similar approach.